the pass to Bruce Cooper. Well, what a touchdown!